New tonight, a jury found the Knoxville man charged with murdering a 29-year-old woman guilty of second-degree murder. Police say Robert Atkins killed Kaitlyne Warwick back in 2020. Prosecutors say he dragged her body outside of a home in Mechanicsville and left her there. Reports show he has a 20-year arrest record, including assault and drug charges in Knoxville. Atkins was also found guilty of tampering with evidence and unlawful possession of a weapon. His next sentencing is set for February 28th.